Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Fanged One's Ark Survival Ascended roleplay series. I am the Fanged One, with you as always, and this is episode 33. Episode 32 saw us head back to the forest cave and, well, among other things, head back to the forest cave and deal with some bugs to get some polymer, or to get some paste, I should say. And we did a lot of damage in that cave. The frog is way slept on. I did not know about this ability when I first played season one of Survival Evolved, and I should have. This makes getting cementing paste so much easier, which of course makes making hard polymer so much easier. We also got some breeding done for the Argentavises, because we're going to need a new high level Argentavis to replace Reese, because Reese is gone. There isn't any new buildings to discover in this episode, because I didn't do any building between 32 and 33. So I will tell you, between 33 and 34, I'm probably going to build the graveyard, a couple of the smaller personal houses, and, you know, things like that. But 33 is probably just going to be finishing the stuff that we need for the shotgun, because I want the ascended shotgun so Fang can head into one of the two ice caves. Although I might do the fire cave soon. We need to get Fanged back up in that side of the island to do that. Anyway, let's go ahead and jump in and see what else today's episode brings us. You guys ready? Let's go. Good morning. Go check on my birds. They're both still female, which means you guys are pretty much... Actually, you know what? I need to get y'all out of here before you... Yeah, before you get too big. So, let's go over this way. Guys, this way. No. Ooh, hold on. Can y'all just get through the holes in the gate? Is that a thing? 100%. That is a thing. Both of y'all made it out. Come on. Okay, so I need to run straight out. You know what? I will let y'all grow up in there. That's fine. Yeah, I will let y'all. I will let y'all grow up in there. That's fine. I will pull you out when the time comes. I need food though. And those hyenodons make a good looking meal considering I think you ate one of my citizens. I'm running low on actual people now. I don't like that. Someone got Johnny too, apparently. I need to start thinking about making a graveyard, I think, because I've lost a lot of friends. And these guys don't come back like I do. See if anybody moved in nearby to get my attention. I don't think they did, but let's take a look. Well, we got some fresh faces over here. They are not friendly. Like I said, they're not friendly. Well, at least he gave me some armor. Because I think Reese had my fur armor on him. Attack you. God, you're a tough one, aren't you? don't like that I can't get a good look at you. Oh, there you go. Okay. Okay. Well, I tried to be nice. Give you guys a new home, but, you decided you don't want that, so that's fine by me. More crystal, more obsidian. Primarily obsidian. Obsidian is a little difficult to come by in large mass quantities, though, I'm noticing. Oh, hold up. What do we have here? Right there. Where am I? How did I get here? I have asked these questions many times since I awoke on this foreign shore, but I must stop. They do not matter. Their answers will not save me, so I will focus on a different question. How can I survive? The question always has an answer, though it's ever-changing, and it has helped me find resolve in moments of uncertainty or fear. Just days ago, I never thought I'd fear again. I thought my fear died with the yellow turbans. Yet when a great lizard turns its eyes on me, I know fear is exactly what I feel. Alright, that was the Beast Queen waking up here. It's actually funny that you would go from being terrified when a beast looks at you to becoming the most feared beast tamer on the island. That's ironic. Lots of metal. Yeah, these tribes in the ice do not like me. Oh, you're a hell of a swimmer, aren't you? Because you crossed that little river quick. I think that might be obsidian over there. Let's grab this supply crate. Because this one appears to be yellow, and yellow ones are good. Thank you. I hate taking out that entire herd, but I didn't really have much choice. This is a nice little gathering of obsidian right here. Snow blowing up off the, ooh, that's a lot of crystal. I need crystal. That's it for crystal. Okay. Back to our obsidian rocks. There was more over here. There's also some oil rock here. I didn't kill any of you, so I'm going to go ahead and leave you now. You are not what I'm here for. Oil. I need more oil anyway. All right, that's a little bit. A lot more obsidian than this is the problem. There's one of those foul-tasting liquid things. They have to be useful because I got them from both the villages as well as now whatever's overseeing this place wants me to have one as well, so they have to be useful. Alright, well I'm not seeing any more. There's some crystal. I'll take that real quick. Nope, there's some right there. I was gonna say, I'm noticing a lack of obsidian, but nope, I found some. That pig for a second looked like he was afraid to jump off that cliff. Animals are learning, apparently. Missed that one by only a few seconds, it looks like. I've got just shy of 700 obsidian. I don't think that'll be enough, though. We got a human village. I just heard one of those rocks and throngs of fabric fly by me. What the hell is that? Well, that big fucker definitely knows I'm up here. Oh yeah, he definitely knows I'm up here. Come on, we need to get you off of here. He doesn't want to run off the cliff either. Did it clear him out of here at least so I can get the obsidian out of here? There isn't any obsidian in here. That's very good to know. Oh, I'm just trying not to think what trying to hunt one of those big things would be like in this fog. It would be a damn nightmare. You know, there might be another factor to why I'm being attacked. It might be because I'm carrying good gear. They may view me as someone they can better themselves by killing. I never considered that. I may have to look into that. I can hear one of those guys that scares. The roar scares my animals, which could be useful for me, actually. Of course, if I'm honest, I'm more interested in what it does to the horned raptors. As the Beast Queen called them. Hey, are you trying to get my attention? I'm building a harem. Take a look around, see if there's any others from their little group. I think I might actually be out of food. Are you trying to lead me to another one of your group? Here that way. All right, guys. preview now, so... Before I forget, because I will forget... If they're not already dead... I think they might actually already be dead. Yeah, I think they're already dead. Yeah, the baby starved. I was afraid of that. You know what? Let's just bring you inside where I can do this easier. I need to get something to drink. Getting this hard polymer ready is really hard work. There we go. Oh, by the way, all the new guys, here. Here's a piece of paper for you. Here's one for you. And where's the third new guy? Over here. Here's one for you. Okay, I need a lot more obsidian. Oh, that's right, my bird is still in there, isn't he? I could have swore I saw him over here. Where? There he is. It is really cold tonight. Yeah, it is really cold tonight. I can actually feel my teeth chattering. Come on, hit the rocks. Gonna do it willingly? Fine. Cause I need the metal anyway. we got a fog rolling in. I don't like that. Oh, hold on, there's some right there. Well, you seem to be friendly. You don't want to accept any food from me, though. Okay, so maybe you're not friendly, but you're not exactly unfriendly. Let me try something with you. Okay, apparently you do want to fight. You just couldn't get me around the, apparently you just couldn't get me around the horns. That's too bad. You know, the faster y'all realize I am not your enemy, the better off everybody will be. lot harder to find obsidian now, I'll tell you that. Oh, wait, hold on. No, it's not, apparently. Almost hit me. Come on. Come on. Okay, no, I'm not doing this. I'm not playing Chase the Bird. Yeah, I'm not playing Chase the goddamn bird. Should have just left me alone. Huh. Oh, look, it's another one. I'm gonna have to go back now, whether I want to or not. I just don't have enough. You can only carry so much, unfortunately. But that should get me another, probably another 300 hard polymer. Not about to fly over more obsidian, because I can't. I really don't want to leave it behind, if that is. No. I think that's oil. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's an oil rock. What's going on, big elephant guy? How are you? Oh, the crystal regrew. Good to know that happens. Hopefully the obsidian does the same thing. Oh, I am nowhere near this goal. Why is it so foggy inside? Yeah, they're ending up under the floor for some reason. I don't like that. Put some of this. some of it in there. All right, here we go. Oh, it's beautiful. Now, if I were to break this down, it would not actually save me any materials. Okay, good to know. All right, let's take this thing out for a test drive. Okay, looks like we have a new guest. I'm not gonna go armed. We can be friends, right? Yeah, we can be friends. You got any allies out here? Any friends? Alright, well, for right now, just wait there. Working in the, oh, hold on, there's one. Nope, sorry, I was not pointing a weapon at you. We're all good. That is a very big bird, and this thing took it out in one shot. Okay, I'll be honest, if this is the kind of damage output I can expect from those two blueprints, I want the other one. Okay, even for Reese, you were tough. Two shots, all it takes. Okay, this is going to be also very telling because you guys are really tough. Three shots. That's all it took. Okay, I am going to say this is definitely worth it. Yeah, definitely worth it. All right, let's get back. Oh, that's adorable. God, you are just... You were so skinny. You better be thankful I'm letting you into my camp, because I don't think you would survive long without us. Yeah, come on. I don't think either one of you would have survived long without us, to be honest. You are really a fan of this frog, aren't you, Margot? Alright, here's a paper for you, and a paper for you. Sorry, did not mean to stick that gun in your face, I apologize. Carmen, okay. Lindsay, nice to meet you. Lars. You know, your face is very familiar to me, Lars. I don't know why, feel free, go do your thing. Did you two get your stuff filled out? Of course, your name's Chad. Just get the fuck out of my sight, Chad. Simon. You know, for some reason, I kind of want to dye your hair purple. I'm just saying. Sneaking around for my, you know what? I don't care. It's not. Nope. Okay. You're almost ready to mate again, which means so are you. Oh yeah, you're actually ready to mate now. Okay. Can I turn the workstation off? Like, are you done? Nope. Hey, Lindsay, come here a second. I'll get you a bit better as far as armor goes. Carmen, you falling in love with the wall or something? You having poop reminded me, actually, that I need to about to lose my crops. I think it might actually already be too late. I don't even want to know how you got out here. You know what? Y'all might need food. No? I'm just going to go ahead and... That is the damnedest thing. It's almost like y'all are teasing me. And I don't like it. You know what, Carmen? You actually just keep on doing that. You're gonna be in charge of the poop from now on, Carmen. Okay, we got fruit. Well, actually, veggies. We got veggie. I think that Reese might have had that other feeding station that I was going to use. Gonna have to put a cooking station in here somewhere. Little by little, we are hide and fiber. That is not a difficult thing to come by. You definitely need some better armor, Chad, I'm just saying. Come on, birdie. We got mating to do. Back this way. Oh, you got one more minute, don't you? Alrighty. Alright, let me go grab some more metal, because I'm going to need a couple of feeding troughs, too. You know what? I'm going to need meat. I need feeding troughs for the housing area. Man, screw it. It's not like I can't use the flint for more of that ignitable powder. There, little by little. Oh, I need thatch. Back to needing more wood again. So I would say that two is enough, but having two in storage just in case I need more is probably a good idea. There we go. I'll have three extras in storage. Simon, don't just stand there. Go do something. Go. Make yourself useful. Do something for the community, for fuck's sake. Oh, food. Yes, that might actually be helpful. Actual sustenance might be helpful. I almost want to tame one of you and call you Hoppity. You here, and then we will put the other one right here. Oh, so I can adjust. I can make you. I can't adjust it myself, but I can make you adjust your plates. So, oh, interesting. I mean, you're not nearly as good at this as the mammoth is, but still. Ooh, we're gonna need a lot more food in here. I forgot about the pig in here. How are our eggs doing? Just enough time. Got time to hatch these before I go to bed today. All right, you guys. Yeah, y'all hold those. I am gonna go kill Jade. Be careful wandering out here all by yourself. Come on. I know you see me. No, where are you running? You did not give me any regular meat. Okay, well, you know what? I need just regular food. You will definitely give me what I need. I think you are a big, big. Yeah, I would suggest you running is probably a good thing. Because you will not like what happens to you if I catch you. See? Told you. A much bigger bite pattern. Well, not bite pattern, but bite speed. Give the baby bird something to eat, and then before I go to sleep, I want to try to knock out that the thing that roars. There's one trapped in the ice out there. Still not making yourself useful. You know what? Let me give that to the pig. It seemed to like the cooked stuff. You know what? I actually don't even really care. No. Come on, both of y'all come this way. Actually, y'all can walk through the gate, can't you? Come on, little birdies. Both of y'all through. Both of y'all are through. All right, come over here. Oh, what that'll do. Right there. Right there is fun. All right, it would probably be smart to... I was going to say take a flyer, but if my flyer gets scared when I'm on the ground and runs, I'm in trouble. I want to say that the big guy can't get scared. Let's take the big guy. Or is it a big girl? It's a big guy. Come on, big guy. Let's go and see if we can bag us one of those other guys. Nobody moved into the area looking for me. Nobody moved into the area. Now that I'm seeing him, he might actually end up underwater, which I don't like the idea of, but it is what it is. There you go. Quit turning your head at the last second, you little prick. Like that. There is no way that you were not running yet. I think you just can't. there now that I'm like 2 feet from you. God, the way your mouth is shaped, it looks like you're smiling at me. It is incredibly creepy. How many arrows are you gonna take? Because that was over 100. Well, let's find out. Are you technically... He's technically above ground. Now, we wait. Question becomes, can you get yourself free? Or am I gonna have to get creative to get you out of there? There we go. And there we go with another fairly good predator. You're going to go up front with the others. At least for right now. Alright, so I have some stuff to do before I head to that cave. I gotta make ammo for this gun. I want to say the Azul is the blue one. Okay. All right, little buddy, do you have any stone? No. Okay. At least I feel more comfortable at least taking a peek.